Hi everyone, this is a blues riff on three strings. It's on C, E, and G. Here's how it goes. So when you play on the C string, you play it open, then you play the 3rd fret, and the 5th fret. When you're on the E string, you play it 1st fret, 4th, 6th, and when you play it on the G, you play it open, 3rd, 5th. Okay, and that little ending, back on the C string, after you finish that pattern, it goes to 6, 5, 3, 3, open, then a C7. Try it. Good luck.